oftentimes I explore the link between society and the unseen world of women, because the beauty that is invested in us and what we are meant to be is often overlooked.
Hello, my name is Jolie Grasa. I find that in the creation process of an artwork, the meaning of the work only reveals itself at the very end. I believe the process of the drawing is a spiritual act for me.
It is the clouds that questions it. The rain says, nah, it's probably the firmament. See, she thinks we're high because we dress like sedatives. Sister, I too am a slave to my element.